than 12 hours away from Manila lies one of the leading agricultural schools in Cagayan Valley, the Cagayan State University Sanchez Mira Campus. CSU Sanchez Mira was established in 1978. It started with two colleges, the College of Agriculture and the College of Agricultural Education. At present, CSU Sanchez Mira has 8 colleges and offering 15 programs that are accredited by the Accrediting Agency of Chartered Colleges and Universities in the Philippines. Since its establishment, CSU Sanchez Mira continues to strive to be the best that it can be and continues to soar high with the support of its 64 highly qualified instructors and professors, together with its 8 colleges and a graduate school.
I envision CSU Sanchez Mira to be globally renowned. Local, in the sense that we envision CSU Sanchez Mira to be nationally and globally recognized along instruction, research, extension, and production. Specifically, CSU Sanchez Mira will be known as the hub of experts in organic agriculture and in other fields of specialization as well.
With the ardent support of President Ulduha Alvarado and the CSU administration, CSU Sanchez Mira started developing the old site of the CSU Sanchez Mira in Nagbaranganan. It is now called the Palmira Nature Village, where the Farmers Training Center is located. Years from now, the fully developed agro-ecotourism site in the region will soon become a well-known tourist spot in Cagayan.
Welcome to Palmira Nature Village.
Solidarity of CSU Sanchez Mira, paired with their diligence and their constant show of constructive initiatives, make the difference, resulting into a synergy of minds, skills, and talents. By working together cooperatively, they achieve their goals, they make things happen, they create outputs, outcomes, and impacts to their target clientele. With this quality of the people in the campus, CSU Sanchez Mira is soon to be the next hub of excellence.
At CSU Sanchez Mira, we achieve change rather than